tape the award.
Cameron, come up to Johnny Scoring, Cameron Wagner. Gonna get started with F1 Silver Cam. Can you fix the Novak banner? Elliot Miyashiro. Can you fix the Novak banner?
I thought it was.
Okay, in the sixth spot, I've got Dan Ho. Now in six, and then I got Jim Bishop in the five.
Yeah, I don't know. I like the last
Chosen
Girl
better. And finishing four. Hang on, guys. We need a group shot on top 10.
No hugs.
I've got Elliot Miyashiro. Finishing the third spot. In the top two, always front runner. And at one, finishing in third, I've got Chris Dawson. I've got to finish in the third spot. Congratulations, Tino. Hey, honey. Let's get the top three.
We'll get everybody in a second.
So let's start calling out the aiming event. In the nine, this is kind of hot here. Come on down. In the eight, Andy B.
Seven.
Willie Fox is seven. Willie Fox is seven. Craig Boeck. In the five, Joe Wynn. Three. In the four, and I don't believe you're here. Finishing the third, I have Dan Ho. And second is the guy handing the trophies out. That's Cameron Wagner.
Cameron
shakes his own hand. And Josh Pister, the guy that's kind of owned mini class this season, and changed all the rules. As classes become popular, this is one of the avenues that get rules in place so that you know how to play fair.
Cha-ching!
Okay, three, two, one. All right.
John Johnson.
Alright, you
want to
come right over here?
Right. In a second. Walter. Thanks,
gentlemen. 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's get everybody together.
I'm trying to get the
where do you want to be? Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Camera. So Henry Plum on the 1, Jerome Ramos on the 2, Ray on the 3.
Henry!
In the 10, I got Ryan Crabtree. Let's take off. Ryan Crabtree in the 10.
Eric's up there.
In the 9, James Nelson. Right behind the camera. He's grabbed it.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
In the 7, looking like you're going to finish second. Gustavo. The goose in the 7. In the 6. Boy, TQ and Wingless one wire. Gustavo. TJ Jones in the 6 spot. You are coming to the 4. Fishing the 3. Cameron, you shake your hand. In the final podium, they have position. And taking the win at our very end, Steve Perez.